If you want to become an action taker, then let's build the foundation for that. And for that, we need three pillars. So the first pillar that we need is to make a decision to become an action taker. First pillar, the decision. So why do I always say action taker? Why don't I just say, oh, you have to be more energetic, you have to be more dynamic, you have to do something, you have to go for it, or let's walk the extra mile. Why do I use the action taker? Because we label it. If we say, I am an action taker, if I say, I am an action taker, I know what I'm all about. These are two words, action taker, and they have a lot of power. These words have a high energy. And that's why I always say, if you want to become an action taker, then you have to be an action taker. So the first one, as I told you, is to make a decision. So tell yourself, I make the decision to be an action taker. Let me ask you, are you an action taker? Did you already make that decision? If you say yes, then say loud, I am an action taker. Say it right now. Don't be shy. I am an action taker. I say it too. I am an action taker. Perhaps you can already feel the energy of these two words. It's a huge label, action taker. Own that label, own these two words. I am an action taker. Make that decision right now. Right now, because when you make that decision right now, your life is going to change. Your mindset is going to shift. You are going to have a lot of influence on yourself, on your whole body. Your life is really going to transform just because you made the decision right now. I am an action taker. And you're gonna see when people ask you, how did you change? What happened to you? Why you're so energetic? You're doing so much. What happened? You just say, I am now an action taker. I am an action taker. And I can show you what you have to do to become one too. First step, take the decision. Second step is you have to get in state. So it's not enough to say, I'm an action taker. Yeah, that's true. I'm an action taker. That's not enough. You have to get in state. Perhaps you can see me how I'm in state right now. And perhaps you already followed me on Instagram or Facebook and you have seen a couple of my videos. I am always in state. I love to be in state. I love to be energetic. And I have this energy inside of me, my whole body, because I want to provide it to you too, so you get in state too. So it's very important that you are in state every single day. So when you think about being an action taker, you have to connect that with being in state, okay? So how do you get in state? I made a whole mini course about that. I'm just going to provide you now some snippets about that. You have to move your body. It's very important that you move your body. All right, what I always, almost every day I do is I work out. I do some fitness and this helps me to get in state because when I have success early in the morning, then I know the whole day is set for success. That's what I do, that's my secret. You can do that too. So early in the morning, maybe tomorrow in the morning, you wake up and you do some push-ups or you do some sit-ups, whatever you like, you go jogging, you go swimming, do something that is gonna move your whole body. That's really a breakthrough if you start to do that. You're going to feel differently and you're going to see, I reach already something early in the morning and that made me as an action taker. And then you can just continue your day. And there's much more to that. When you are successful early in the morning, when you wake up early and you work out, you're gonna see how successful you can be and that you can repeat that over and over again. And so you have many days, one day after the other, that you're going to be so successful and then you're gonna realize I can reach much more when I set my mindset to it, when I decide to be more successful. The more successes you're going to have early in the morning, the eager you're going to be to reach more. You want more, you want more on your plate because you're gonna say to yourself, I can overcome that challenge. I can take on this task. That's not a big deal for me. I can do that because I already achieved a lot early in the morning and I have this feeling inside of me that I'm pretty successful today. And you're gonna repeat that feeling over and over again when you wake up early in the morning, when you work out early in the morning, when you go jogging, swimming, or whatever you like to do. You're gonna take that feeling from the early in the morning. You're gonna take it through your whole day. And that makes the difference. So now we talked about the second step, the second pillar, which is to get in state. And you know kind of how to get in state. If you want more, just let me know. Now we get to the third pillar. And the third pillar is not just to think about yourself, but to think about your environment, the other people that surround you. Think about the whole world. If you're not so focused about yourself anymore and you think, ah, I feel weak today, I'm tired, I did already so much. When you stop thinking like that and you think about the other people, like what do other people need from me? What can I provide to them? This is going to be an inspiration to you. You are going to change yourself, your energy, when you think about your partner, when you think about your friends, when you think about other people that you meet on the street, what you can give to them. And there, it is actually that you need to be in the right state and that you made the decision to be an action taker. When you're willing to provide to others, you're going to have this feeling that is beautiful. It's going to be a feeling that is going to give you pleasure. And when you touched it, when you felt it once, you want more of that. And that's why you're going to change your personality, your character, and your overall being. You're going to shift again your mindset, because these thoughts that you have of being tired, to procrastinate, to do something tomorrow, or to not start a project is going to fade away, because you know, I have to continue. I want to continue. I want to do that so other people can enjoy their life too and have the feeling of being fulfilled. That's the key point here. So we have three pillars. The first one is to make the decision to be an action taker. The second pillar is to get in state and feel difference. And the third pillar is to think about other people as well and not just about you, because then you're going to be really motivated to do even more. It's going to change your attitude and it's going to change the way how you look at life. So my friend, stick to these three pillars and change your life. I see you in the next one. Take care.